into your sanctuary till I'm standing face to face. As I look upon your countenance, I see the fullness of your face.